We thought that this sort of Swedish music wonder, so to speak, would last for maybe a couple of years after us, but it's been going on ever since.
It was like three teams in Stockholm, and I started, it was like 300 teams a couple of years later.
I mean, it's a job. You can have it as a job now. You can actually go to school and become a songwriter. I mean, it was unheard of. Exactly. Back in the day.
Can you teach it in the school? I don't know.
No, you can't, but they still try, of course.